I did hear something very interesting about you, Sunshine, because you are, of course, a devoted mother on top of being a great actress. You are very hands-on. And pre-pandemic, you used to always drive your kids to school.
That's right.
Aside from that, even as an actress, you don't have a driver now. You drive yourself.
Well, I used to have a driver, but then way back something happened with my driver, and then I gotten used to driving myself to work already. And when that started, I realized na parang it's lesser hassle because when I go to work and I have a driver, my mind is always parang si Manong ba kumain, si Kuya ba baka late na kailangan matulog, kasi syempre hindi naman maaga tayo natatapos ng work, 'di ba? So I always had that things going on in my mind, pero nung ako na lang yung nagda-drive na, parang I just felt like mas may freedom ako. Though may kasama naman akong PA kasi nga my family worries na parang sometimes the location is far or sa probinsya, ganyan, and I just drive myself. So ako naman parang ngayon, I enjoy it. I enjoy driving.
Going back to your kids, you are locking in soon. How do you, I guess, emotionally prepare them and yourself for that, the new normal taping na lock-in?
You know, I'm just very blessed actually that my kids are quite independent. Hindi ako na disturb during work. Hindi sila ganun. With regards naman to the lock-in, yung aking bunso, magba-birthday actually ng June 2. So, itong first cycle, akala namin baka abutan. So, he was telling me, Anton was telling me na, Mama, if you're not gonna be here for my birthday, who will cook the pasta? Kasi my kids always request me to cook the pasta for them during their birthday. So, sabi ko kung anong gusto niya, ibibilin ko na lang sa mga ate dito sa bahay. But thank God, sobrang happy niya na I will be back in time for his birthday. So, okay naman sila. Yung mga anak ko, hindi ganun they just allow me to go to work peacefully. Early age pa lang, tinrain ko na talaga. Sinasama ko din sila sa work nung maliliit pa sila so that they have an understanding of what I'm doing.
Oh, I love it. Your kids are so responsible.
They're not perfect, but, you know, I guess they're trying and I'm also trying.
Yeah, definitely. That is what matters most. I wanted to ask, because now definitely you are in a much better, happier, more peaceful place. How is your co-parenting setup right now? Do you have one?
I think it would be unfair for me to go into details because parang ako, I have the... parang it's so easy for me to talk about it in public, pero siya hindi naman siya pwedeng magsalita and he's very private. Siguro what I can say na lang is, I'm very thankful that he does what he has to do and he does his responsibilities and obligations well, that my kids are very happy that may daddy pa rin sila.
Oh, that's what matters talaga, that the kids are happy. Yan ang goal ng bawat parent talaga. How about you? How would you describe, I guess, the status of your heart right now?
I guess I'm at peace. Madami kasing layers yung house your heart, diba? Is it broke? Is it about your family? Is it romantic? Ano ba? Hindi ko parang, pero I would say as of now I'm at peace.
If we do step into the romantic realm, do you feel that you are ready if ever somebody comes into your life?
I'm turning 38, you know, and it's always exciting and it's always nice to, you know, be in love and be loved. In the future, if, you know, someone comes and, you know, they're courageous enough to you know, present themselves and present their good intentions, bakit hindi naman, di ba? Hindi naman dapat sinasara ang puso para sa pag-ibig.
Ganda! I love it. At saka gusto ko yung courageous enough. Amen to that talaga.
Subscribe to Cinema's YouTube channel for the latest, hottest, and most controversial showbiz updates on CinemaNews.